Could this AI breakthrough change everything we know about intelligence? The potential of artificial intelligence has long fascinated us, and a recent stunning discovery has left scientists speechless. A team of researchers at MIT has managed to unlock a new level of intelligence in AI, the ability to create new facts and algorithms and apply it to the AI model that discovered the information, thus making an intelligent learning machine. This breakthrough has the potential to revolutionize industries from healthcare to finance, and it's leaving experts wondering what the future of AI holds. This new development is not just a slight improvement over existing AI systems, it's a fundamental shift in how machines process and understand information. The implications are far-reaching, and it's not hard to see why scientists are excited. With this new level of intelligence, AI systems could soon be capable of solving complex problems that have stumped humans for centuries. One of the most significant aspects of this breakthrough is its potential to transform the way we approach complex tasks. Imagine being able to tackle climate change, or develop new medicines, or even explore space in ways that were previously unimaginable. This new level of AI intelligence is not just about making our lives easier, it has the potential to change the course of human history. Of course, this raises some big questions about what the future holds. Will we see AI systems that are capable of outsmarting humans? Will we be able to control these systems, or will they eventually take on a life of their own? Think the Matrix. These are questions that scientists and ethicists will need to grapple with in the coming years. The development of AI technology has come a long way in recent years, but it's only been in the past decade that we've seen real progress. From the early chatbots to the sophisticated multi-agent systems of today, AI has been slowly but surely working its way into our daily lives. But even with these advancements, there have been limitations. Previous AI systems were only able to perform tasks within a narrow scope, and they lacked the ability to generalize and adapt like humans do. That was until the development of deep learning, which allowed AI systems to learn from large datasets and improve their performance over time. This breakthrough led to the development of systems that could recognize faces, understand natural language, and even drive cars. But even with these advancements, there were still limitations. These systems were only able to perform tasks within a narrow scope, and they lacked the ability to generalize and adapt like humans do. But all of that changed with the latest breakthrough. This new level of intelligence is not just about processing power or data storage, it's about creating systems that can learn, adapt, and generalize like humans do. It's about creating systems that can understand and process data on the state of the world in the same way that we do. And that's what makes it so revolutionary. The ability to test against a theory, review results, then iterate, makes the new AI model almost an explosive level of development. One of the key aspects of this new level of intelligence is its ability to learn from experience. Imagine an AI system that can learn from its mistakes, adapt to new situations, and even develop its own strategies. This is no longer the realm of science fiction, it's a reality that's already here. Another key aspect is its ability to understand natural language. Imagine being able to have a conversation with an AI system that's indistinguishable from a human. It's no longer just about getting the right answer, it's about understanding the context, the nuances, and the subtleties of human communication. Will AI be able to pass the Turing test? And what exactly is the Turing test? The Turing test is a concept that has become a benchmark in the field of artificial intelligence. Developed by Alan Turing in 1950, this test evaluates a machine's ability to exhibit intelligent behavior indistinguishable from a human. Here's how it works. A human evaluator engages in natural language conversations with a machine and another human without knowing which is which. If the evaluator cannot reliably tell the machine from the machine is said to have passed the Turing test. This test is crucial in understanding how far we've come in mimicking human-like intelligence. This new level of intelligence is also capable of generalizing and adapting to new situations. Imagine an AI system that can learn from one task and apply that knowledge to another. It's no longer just about solving one problem. It's about developing a deeper understanding of the world. As to the Turing test, while it's a significant milestone, recent advances in AI show that passing the Turing test is just one part of creating truly intelligent systems. The applications of this new level of intelligence are endless. Imagine AI systems that can help doctors diagnose diseases, or help scientists develop new medicines. Imagine AI systems that can help us explore space, or develop sustainable energy sources. Or imagine an AI that can balance the budget of nations based on a logical and ethical strategy, removing politics from the equation. The possibilities are endless, and it's hard not to get excited. But what about the potential risks? Some MIT researchers have warned about the dangers of creating superintelligent systems that are beyond our control. Others have warned about the potential job displacement and economic disruption based on the emphasis on automation. While automation of routine activities frees up employees for more complex, value-rich operations, our current governance tends to lean towards removing workers rather than complementing them. These are all valid concerns, and they need to be taken seriously. One recent study from MIT, A Framework for US AI Governance, Creating a Safe and Thriving AI Sector, found that AI systems are already capable of performing tasks that were previously thought to be the exclusive domain of humans. This paper also proposes governance for AI based on this new set of functionalities and reduces the likelihood of AI misuse. In another MIT paper, Can We Have Pro-Worker AI? They found that job displacement is a real risk, especially for low-skilled workers. The paper suggests that we could emphasize AI as a complement to workers, including those without a four-year degree, instead of a replacement. These are concerns that need to be addressed, and they need to be addressed now. So what's the takeaway from all of this? The new level of intelligence in AI is a breakthrough that has the potential to change everything. It's a game changer, and it's opening up possibilities that were previously thought to be decades away. In the end, it's up to us to decide how we want to use this new level of intelligence. Will we use it to create a better world, or will we let it control us? As Stephen Hawking once said, the real risk with AI isn't malice, but competence. A superintelligent AI will be extremely good at accomplishing its goals, and if those goals aren't aligned with ours, we're in trouble. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to check out our other video on the potential risks of AI. Share your thoughts in the comments below.